السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. A very common question during Ramadan, which is, if I hear the Adhan for Fajr, can I still continue drinking? Especially if the cup is in my hand and I lift it to my mouth. The answer to this question is no. Not only that, if you hear the Adhan, the actual Adhan, not the first Adhan, the actual Adhan, which declares it's already Fajr, and there is a sabufara in your mouth, or there is a bite of food in your mouth, you need to spit it out. And if you still swallow it, then you avoid your fasting and you have to make up that day. You still have to continue fasting during the day in addition to making up that day. Why? Because Allah the Almighty says in Surah Al-Baqarah, وَكُلُوا وَشْرَبُوا حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكُمُ الْخَيْطُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ الْخَيْطِ الْأَسْوَدِ مِنَ الْفَجْرِ. So the word حَتَّى means until. Once it is clear to you, it is Fajr, you should stop eating, you should stop drinking, you should cease completely. What about the hadith of Abu Huraira in which he says, the Prophet ﷺ said, if any of you hears the Adhan while the cup is in his hand, let him finish first. Well, this hadith is concerning the first Adhan, which comes a few minutes before the actual Adhan for Fajr. In the sound hadith, the Prophet ﷺ said, لا يغرنكم أذان بلال فإنه يؤذن بليل. There used to be two Adhans for Fajr. One which would be called by Bilal ibn Rabah, and that was a few minutes, let's say 15-20 minutes before the actual Adhan. It's like an alarm to alert the believers to get ready to pray Fajr or to take the last bite or drink. The second Adhan was called by Abdullah ibn Umm Maktoum. So the actual Adhan, once you hear the actual Adhan, you should stop eating and drinking completely. May Allah the Almighty accept our fasting and all our acts of worship.